It's great that you're a fan of two-pack, but it's important to understand that what you're suggesting is purely hypothetical. Two-pack unfortunately passed away in 1996. However, his music and legacy continue to live on and inspire many people. If you have any questions about his music or career, I'd be happy to help answer them. Is there anything specific you would like to know?